Here it is, folks. That nasty grime that gets left on your boat after you've been out in the lake. Anyway, this is how you get it off. This is the product. Alright. Make sure you wash your boat first and make sure you wear rubber gloves. Just disappears. No scrubbing. That's how simple it is. Make sure you wash it off right afterward. Just hit it with some water and that'll deactivate it. It's just an acid. That's it. Nothing left to do but hose it down.
That's it. All cleaned up and ready for the next adventure.